Tag team action underway with
Orton,
Riddle, Drew McIntyre.
Oh no. Lesnar's about to end this.
That's it. Brock's got this.
Any predicament, shoulders down. Manages to avoid the pinfall.
Got surprisingly close to a pinfall there.
Sleeper slam.
Oh my. Apron senton.
Oh, mounted and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Ooh. Incoming!
Power slam!
Big forearm. Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Goodness gracious.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stomp someone like that.
Measured attack.
Orton with a Fez press by Randy Orton.
That's what has been eliminated.
He clearly wants to dish out more punishment, but why not get the pinfall first?
And that was a well-executed attack.
They're slamming their face down.
Gets the better there. Shifts it back onto him. Turning the tables.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Back body drop.
When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Shots out quick. Cool.
Will Drew close this out?
Oh, referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oakley recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam otherwise. Just disrespectful. Don't know what it's gonna take.
Goldberg
setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see the
jackhammer.
Drew with cause for concern.
Cover.
Oh, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
This could be the beginning. McIntyre gets met with a response.
What a shot.
Kick to the gut creates.
Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre might have him.
I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future.
Tagged in.
Strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Uranagi! Man, oh man.
Look at Little. His lights are off.
Cover. Wait. How could that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Chief Higgins, and watch this.
Letting him free. Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
John Cena.
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he...
Orton might take it here.
Pride. There's too much hustle in John Cena.
Orton a bit dismayed, but we know the Viper is adept at remaining on the offensive.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Denied with an elbow.
In control here with a swinging neck break. He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
He made it. Tag made.
Spear from the victim. That could end the Viper's night.
Is it enough? The cover.
Reigns ready to strike.
After a shot, then slamming their face down.
Big punch finds its mark.
And just planting them with that DDT there.
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow. Than I'd like to be.
Randy has been eliminated.
Looks like he has other plans here. Strowman's kicked out. Kicks out after one.
Wow.
Riddle calling for some backup from his bros in the WWE Universe.
Caught in a bad position here.
What is Riddle? Uh-oh, I know it's coming.
Oh, damn!
That's gotta be it.
Teammate makes the save!
Man, just in time.
Riddle taking his eyes off the task at hand to look across the Broverse.
Bro's looking to end this.
Brody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
That's gotta be it. Caught with the boot.
Just in a nick of time.
Hurricanrana. And there's the cover. puts his team in the match.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
There's the switch. Drew McIntyre's in. He finds a counter to McIntyre there.
What's coming next?
A back suplex.
Looking to end it here.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Neckbreaker.
Oh, that was just malicious.
It was disrespectful.
McIntyre counters with power.
Oof, good contact.
His opponent
overhead belly to belly.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
Boom, what a punch.
Spear from the victim.
This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Clothesline.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is. How insulting is that?
Ah, look at this, just cranking it out. Here he goes, for the win. He kicks out at two, thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh my God, he's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out a little bit.
Cena telegraphed that.
Oh, flying fall on the mark.
Ooh. Shot after shot.
Ooh, ruthless striking.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed. Cody Rhodes hooks him up. Sequence from Cody.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
And that definitely made solid impact.
He has a right where he wants him.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk is worth it.
Side rush and leg sweep. Cody spared some time for the adoring fans. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Lining up Reigns, opportunities like this rarely open up.
The American Nightmare.
Reigns pulls opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
Randy Orton, Matt Riddle, Drew McIntyre, and Cody Rhodes.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all...